woman who helped a mother and four children as their car burned on the Selman Expressway was honored today. Latoya Carter received a commendation at the Hillsborough County Commission meeting this morning. Last month, Carter spotted a burning SUV on the side of the roadway and a family standing next to it. Several cars went right past it, but not Carter. She stopped. She got them all into her car and helped them escape those flames.
It doesn't take much to care about someone. It just takes you being aware of what's around you. And the only thing I could do was help them. It was never an option for me.
An act of courage, unrehearsed.
Therefore, Carter's father, James Toakley, read a poem that he wrote for her. It's called Princess. He read that at today's meeting. He's actually Hillsborough County's poet laureate.